Hey boys, hey girls. Here I am. Hey boys, hey girls, pay attention. Look, get up. Don't shadow me, camera. You know I hate that. Don't really notice it until I'm behind the camera. Get over on that side a little bit. So we're gonna make some smoked pork and beans. And I got some green limas today. And I like them. Use whatever kind of beans, peas you like. Y'all remember when I smoked them tassos and what is this? The smoked pork butt slices, steaks. Got a pot of hot water right here. Put that in there. You ought to smell it. Just moving it from that bag to this pot. The smell like you got a smokehouse going inside the house. That was hot water. And we're fitting to go burl it. How much water is that? It's up to there on my finger. See right there? This is an 8-quart pot. Maybe a 6, I don't know. That's math. So, pour you some Trinity in here. How much? All right, overflowing, heaping handful, like that. Plus a couple little escapees. Let's go burl this on a stove. And it gonna make us a stock. And we're gonna eat all of this. We also gotta get some garlic in there. Some smash up garlic. Okay? Oh boy. You know, these are dried beans and camellias. They have the farmers pick them and reserve them the very best of the best of the best. With honor, sir. Seriously, it's higher than the USDA grade. And that's why they cook so creamy, and they're better. And they've been doing this since 1923. Coming up on 100 years. Order them from their website. Look, it's spelled like that. Get out the shadow. CameliaBrand.com. If they ain't sold in your area. So, let's wrench them. Look down here. A colander. Open them up. Pour them in there and we're gonna wrench them out and sink under some water. Now, I like the green ones because they got the green stuff on them and they're more healthy for you than just plain white beans. Any bean is. But the green stuff makes you think like you're eating a salad, but with pork in it. Pork salad, yeah, that's the word. Poke salad Annie, huh? So give them a little wrenching. And we ain't ready to put them in, we just gonna wrench them. And let them sit there and get happy because they done had a bath. Let's bust up some garlic and get in them in that stock dough. Okay, this will be the second man size middle finger to a garlic going down in there. We're gonna also put a bay leaf in there. Bay leaf. Some black pepper. And you know, something beans really, really love is garlic, seasoning, and salt. We don't put the salt in just yet. We'll salt it a little bit later. I wanna see how that poke is gonna flavor this stock. So let this burl for a little bit and start to release. Y'all smell this right now. Ooh boy, might smell like dinner to me. Supper time down the bayou. They even got a convenient recipe on back to bag, all this stuff. Cool, huh? Follow that and you can't go wrong. Oh, I forgot to show y'all. Cammy wasn't paying attention. I added the lima beans in there. And they're coming right along. And see how that pork chop is just falling apart? You ought to smell this. Rice. You gotta have rice with that gravy that that's making. They ain't done cooking yet though, see? Gravy kind of tin. You can mash as you stir, but I ain't ready to do that yet. Cause we want to release some more flavor from everything in here. Yum! Now let's go on and just chunk us a whole piece of tasso in there. Nice poke chop. Get down in that gravy. And season it up some more. This stage 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom. Boys, hey girl, I'm gonna go ahead and complete or follow up on the lima beans that I made yesterday. It's excellent. By themselves, rice, gravy, some bread. Well, today we're gonna add another dimension to those. I got some left over, and I've got some gravy steaks bonus, it says, family pack. So there's three of them in here. I'm going to cut one in half, make one, and then save the third one. And this Southern Smothered Onion Gravy Steak. Very easy to do. I've shown y'all this many, many times. And salt and pepper them and chunk them in the pan. You can defat them if you want. The fat adds flavor. Leave it to hell alone. Kind of, you got to cut it into, just chunk it in the damn pan, who cares. So I took most of the fat, the bigger hunks, and put them in here with some Earl, and rendered them down to get the tallow out of them, to get some of the flavor out of them, boy. Okay, once you're all happy with yourself, your dog gonna be real happy with you. They love this stuff. See right there? Happy dog, happy family. So get all of that out of there. Now let's put our meat in there. I done kind of quartered it and cubed it and done what the hell else I felt like doing to it till I got tired of playing with it. I left some fat on there, but that fat is flavor. It's gonna make this gravy wonderful. See down in there? So put that meat down in there. You can just gnaw the fat off of it with your teeth. When this is done, don't worry about it. That's how your mama and them used to do it. And their mama and them. got a couple more pieces to get in there. See that? I'm gonna wait till these shrink up a little bit like they fit in the fish. Now we sweat down the onion. Like that, we're gonna help deglaze with some red wine. Whatever kind you got is fine. That was a dry one. Put your browned cow back in there. How now, brown cow? See in there? And let's cover this with a braising liquid and let this cook for a bit. Do it need other seasonings? Nah. Do it need garlic? Yep. We'll put some of that in there too. Just for funsies. Oh boy. Now I use one of my instant dyed water kits and put it in there. And presto, look what you got now. So cover this and let it simmer after you get your garlics in there. Garlics. That's the second toe. Get it all in there. Yum. Put them little pieces, parts in there as well. Whir this around a little bit. And you're gonna let this smother. For about hour and a half. Hour until we get hungry. You could eat it just like that. But it's gonna make a better gravy after it simmers down, so. Okay? All right, so we got this beef all finished. Here's our reheated lima bean with some fresh cooked rice. Now let's go on and get us some of this beef and beef gravy on top of that rice. Oh, yum. Yes, yum, yum, yum. Hell to the yeah. Just like that. Down there, boy. Okay. See them onions and all cooked to pieces in there. About 2 hours of cooking. Grab us some lima beans and put them on there too with that smoked ham. Oh baby, just eat it all together. Yum meal deal, boy. Now we also had some also got some French bread that was steaming in the package when I bought it today. See how fresh that loaf is and yummy. You ought to smell it. Smell like fresh bread. Let's get us some butter inside. Just stuff it all up in there. Whoa, boy, come on. Pay attention to what you're doing. And this is that new olive oil infused butter flavored stuff. And it's good. Got real butter. And it's very flavorful. So now, yum, yum, eat.